to defend the blue in our red, white, and blue. We get so much from the ocean, we're giving something back. We're ready for green, clean energy systems. We're ready for the jobs that are generated and are already being generated by our healthy oceans. In this day and age, after the science march and the climate march, we're gonna go and tell our elected officials that the oceans matter, and in fact, people vote the coast, they vote the ocean. We can protect our ocean and our blue economy and our communities.